It's fight night! Three men born and bred to throw down.
The following contest is a six-man tornado tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 725 pounds, the Celtic Warriors, Sheamus, Ridge Holland, and Butch, the Brawling Brutes.
You have to hand it to the Brutes. They have been a thorn in the side of the otherwise dominant bloodline.
Yeah, after the Brawling Brutes competed in their first World Games match, I think the entire WWE Universe developed a newfound respect for the Brutes.
Ridge, the Fridge, Sheamus, and Butch about to do what they do best.
We are about to see the fight of a lifetime.
The original, the official, the only club that matters.
More championships among the three than most of the locker room combined.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 723 pounds, Carl Anderson, Luke Gallows, and AJ Styles, the OC!
The most dominant club in the world.
Marching towards the pinnacle of their collective careers.
The OC commands respect wherever they go, and their opponents had better be ready to show it.
Certainly earn the respect, and they'll take it from anyone who won't give it willingly. Sure to be a hard-hitting tag team battle, as it always is with Sheamus, Ridge Holland, and Butch. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Carl Anderson, Luke Gallows, and AJ Styles.
It is going to be all about teamwork and partnership here tonight. Who will be the better team? Who will have the better chemistry? I personally cannot wait to find out.
Producing a trampling.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
This maniac's out of control.
Assaulting the knee with purpose. Cover.
And they're still in this. Send him up here.
Uh-oh.
He eludes the contact.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. He's absorbed some damage already.
Adjusted after that one.
Arm ringer applied. Arm ringer finger snap.
Uh-oh. Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Ow! This maniac's out of control.
Being carried around with ease. Jumping stomp and a gun.
And I think that one busted up Luke a bit.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
He's staring his opponent down into that zone.
And just planting them with that DDT there.
Oh, what a kick.
Uh-oh. Slingshot sent Tom to the outside. Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting and accuracy as well. We've got him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Neckbreaker.
Uh-oh.
Thunder. He's got him down. Is this it?
close to being done yet.
Carefully measured elbow drop, followed by another, unleashing a barrage on their
opponent. And clearly stooping low with that attack. That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport.
Look out!
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Save.
Ooh. Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
An elbow drop for added measure.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Jack face first.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Kick to the gut.
Should have been three.
Is it enough? The cover!
AJ Styles
could be in some real jeopardy here.
And he sends him into the corner. In the corner.
Gallows is using his strength to his advantage. Gallows pull. Up into the fireman's carry.
And
is beyond the realm of reality.
What a match. What a match. On to the back of the neck. Kyle's looking for it. There it is. Butch in big time jeopardy.
He stops the count for his partner.
Atmosphere as he turns his attention to the crowd. Catching a drop kick. Styles wobbling, looks vulnerable. Whip back into the ring. Countered it just in time. Oh, low tackle.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.